Hi, my name's Martin Phipps, and I'd like to talk you through a scene that I scored for season 4 of The Crown. This is the parade in Brisbane, Australia, and the moment Diana's international fame goes galactic. It is her Beatles moment, and unlike anything the royal family has witnessed before. She is a technicolor breath of fresh air, blasting into an old institution. But trouble is afoot, and Charles is overwhelmed by the adoration shown to her, and having at first been seduced by it, is now beginning to feel threatened. So to score these conflicting emotions, I introduced, for the first time into the Crown sound world, bright pulsating synthesizers, as bold and brash as the parade itself. On top of this, high French horns blast out, and on top of this, pure female voices embody the magic of the moment for Diana. However, starting the cue and running under it throughout is an intense buzzy drone that indicates an element of ecstasy, but also a slight discord. And I bring out this discord strongly at the end as Charles is jostled by the crowd and looks over enviously towards Diana. I hope you enjoy it.